find him. I didn't want to.
There's something in the ground, Amicia. I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. It's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis and himself. We have to crush them up together. Now, just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. It's locked. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. Find something to hoist myself up. get it down there. I could climb on it. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Think, Amicia. Think. I might be able to draw them into that blocked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. Was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats!
Help me! I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it! They used the rats against the sick!
You got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time like that. They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
Odorous. I could try. It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. I call it mercy. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water. They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something.
Huh? What's all that noise? So there's nothing here. All right.
made your last mistake, you hear me?
No one here. This is just a waste of time.
Still here. Are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation.
Eel hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
It's one of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Not bad. Not bad at all.
was that?
Something hit me. Watch yourself.
Fucking coward.
You! This way, man!
We're all going to get really hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Strange. What the hell was that? Nothing. I need to calm down.
Twice in such a short time. Let's go and see.
Still nothing. Am I going crazy?
One of those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it. Last should come in handy.
drowning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
Water.
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. Killed my father works for you. His blood is on your hands too.
I'm alive! I'm still alive!
Come over there.
find something. Nothing at all. Huh? Well.
That's how it sounds. False alarm.
This way, if you'd be so kind as to follow me.
What on earth are they doing here?
Shit. I really thought I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming.
We'll have to pray for him.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor lived here, but now...
And too many heretics have turned their back on him.